My amygdala told my stomach that it was time to eat. My stomach told my eyes, have a look around and find us something sweet. My eyes told my hands to go in the freezer and pull out some ice cream. My hands said it's cold, but I'll do what I'm told, and my taste buds began to scream. I grabbed a spoon, my brain began to swoon with a warm, tingly sensation. It released a little squirt of dopamine in euphoric anticipation. You see, my brain's wired up to get fired up on sugar and butter fat. But my frontal cortex intervened, said, hey, Pat, you shouldn't eat that. Better think about your weight, cholesterol, and fitness. My amygdala told my frontal lobe, keep your nose out of my business.